guy into us. Not pulling that guy on top of me. Stuffing and covering here. Giving that baseline feel, a little attack. Bend to my elbow, bend to the knee. Why did I get up here? Okay, you just have to shift all over the place if I'm up here. Okay, I'm going straight to the knee. Push, I see this. Drive, here, feet are in the mat. I'm looking for it. I let him fall off the side, slap. See how the bend of my elbows and the bend of his knee? That traps. I just swim and sit up. That's where I'm going. Okay? That's where I'm going. Single leg. Go slow. Gotta get in the right position so I can execute. Stuff and cover here. I'm sitting here. Maybe he splits me and then I do my cartwheel like an Iranian. But I'm in good position to fight a lot of different positions. A lot of different attacks. Single leg. This knee steps, rotate, and his crunch. Looking for the mat, looking for the mat. Let him fall off. Okay. Go that slow. You'll feel it. You'll feel him shift off your chest, slap the mat. Start thinking about sitting up. Swimming, sitting up. We're going to do it right now. Let's hit it. Let's see it. Let's see it. Get this down, we're in good shape. Let's go!